believe in. What do you want to do, send you a letter? He sent you a lot of them. For your learning. Old writings. But they're all here condensed down into one big letter. So, I will pray for you as you go forth. From what you've seen and heard through the tour. Here's my prayer for every last one of you. Father, I pray, as my fellow human beings who have made the tour and looked around and observed a family group, I would just pray, Father, that they think about eternal things in their heart. You have rescued us all from sin, and you guaranteed that there is life beyond the grave. We found that out when your Son, who was the perfect God, and still is, and the perfect human, and still is, he lives on, even beyond death. He conquered death itself, and you raised him from the dead 2,000 years ago. For that, Father, we are eternally grateful. I pray that the people who have met us and the message they've heard, I would pray, Father, they keep the good news, the gospel of your Son, in their heart, and they live by faith, and they show their fellow man love, and the hope will be theirs, and will be seen in the future. Thank you for that. In the name of Jesus, I pray on behalf of all the ones who have met.